Hi, with the 19 December paper over, let's look at what could be the expected cutoff of SNAP. Now, we know for sure that a verbal section and the logic section are comparatively easier as compared to last year. Quant was a little lengthier, yes, but overall, as compared to last year, the paper looked easier. So, the cutoff for this year could be on a slightly higher, maybe a mark or two higher than last year. So, that is what is expected. So, if I look at what different colleges, I would rate the percentile and the marks, okay, SNAP 21 marks as so much for the first lot. So that means if I'm looking at a call from SIBM Pune, the expected marks should be 46. So if I'm able to score 46 marks, I have a good chance of getting a call from SIBM Pune. Same before that, I'm just writing approximate what could be the marks at a different percentile, but this is a fair idea in terms of what the marks at which the cutoff will be there. How will this help? Maybe it will help when you go for the second and the third slot, where you can look at the target marks that you need to score and try to score higher. I'm not saying that a slot two and a slot three will have the same difficulty level. There could be a change in difficulty level. It could be harder and therefore harder to get the marks. But yes, this will give you a fair idea in terms of what the paper could be. So yes, the verbal was very easy. The logic was very easy. Quant was on a lengthier side. Overall, it was easier than last time, and this is what is expected cutoff for different colleges under Symbiosis as far as this year is concerned. Right, I hope this helps. We do have courses for ZAT, PIVAT, and Maharashtra CET, apart from the normal CAT course which we have. Thank you, and all the best for the result.